Welcome, I'm constant disappointment. I knew you were trouble when you walked in. It's a shame on me. No, you see, it's such a shame. If I was going to a Taylor Swift concert, I'd like to hear her sing these brilliant songs that she made with the band as well, but she's singing with pre-recorded music, basically what's on the album, and the backing vocals are louder than her actual live vocals, and she seems to be veering away from the melody on it with her live vocals, which I think is really could be really interesting, but you just cannot hear her. She's just there dancing in like little pants or something. Well, maybe that's what other people want to see, but she is brilliant. She doesn't need to do all that stuff. You know what I mean? Booze thing tomorrow, 10 o'clock in the morning. See if I miss this one or not.